Morning, morning, guys.
Yeah, man.
Blessed morning. This morning, guys, we're out here going on a fish chop adventure. Yeah, man, the sun almost rise over the hill. Almost. Just coming up. Yeah, man. So, we're leaving beautiful Ola Babie as usual. Gonna go out to pull up 6 fish traps. So come with us, guys, and let's see how it goes. Beautiful morning for fish trap. Even though we have a little bit of bad weather, we are out. Well, it's a beautiful morning. Welcome. Big up on yourself, everyone. Guys, Kieran Lifestyle. and there's a ship ahead right there. But guys, we don't drive too close to the ship, you know. So we don't want anything, so we are pirate. So see captain there, guys. Remember to check him out, Kieran Lifestyle. Channel up and running again. So you can go over there, guys, and check out the channel and subscribe. Over there. Dep on spot, guys, and you guys always ask how me know, but you know we use mark. We use a mark, we hard to explain. One man said for try explain it. Kinda everybody, like him I say, I know everybody hard to understand. So I'm going to try to explain it. But I don't know why else I explain. Cause no matter what I talk, so they're not going to understand. One man from the channel knew how. When he's a Renaissance man. Cause it look like him in the US Marine or something. Like him in the soldier, man see a dead reckon in the name. In the army then call it dead reckoning. Yeah, so we have the dead reckoning now, guys. So for y'all who know what is dead reckoning, that's how we find the fish traps. Yeah. So yeah, dead reckoning, fish trap there. Fish trap there on rope. Eh? How tell you? Who tell you? Oh, Mark said blow about water like rice. They always starting at them places. Go tell them reach Pigeon Island. Holy pot of a chow man, Mark tell me. Mark tell me some jellyfish out there like rice bread. A bun and we pick up jellyfish out there already now when I look down there. When I shine the light and I look down there, you can't see none of it. No? Yeah. That's why sometimes I can't bother with the net fishing again. A jellyfish scratch me and tell me I can't try net. Only if I had to go through. Watch it. It's one of the dangerous jellyfish there. Watch it. Look at jellyfish it is. Like your finger get between the cell.
Yo.
Alright. Give me that one. That one I will go first. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm gonna see what I go on now, guys. What on there? Where's the snapper then there? Supposed to get some nice amount of snapper in this one, man. Some big one to a fan then tail. Where smoke bubble come from? Bubble. When I see smoke bubble of fish in a pot then say. No. This look like them a bubble I'm into nothing in it. Couple angel and couple this and that. Flip that over there. Oh yeah, great. Please. Let me talk to you. Reverse up on the next one. Oh yeah, it anchor if you come off, you know. Yeah. I go watch a one and I like how you put a one to this. Region. So another boat there go to the fish trap. Another boat to approach. What do you plan inside of that? That's the part that's over there. Where's the snapper then? Big red snapper them. No, that's the part that's up mouth. Because Jesus, peace, man. Die over. But the guys, all around inside, I put the coat. Fishing in there. No? How we all lock up that now? Why are supposed to can't draw them back to wait in there? See the guys want big hole of hole around the other side there, chop. Should be on three hole. That's it. Big hole of hole. Big, big hole. Should that, care that, the one over your left side, go down. Yes. Yeah, go back down where, down the ground.
Bring down.
No man, see why you itch up there. I found it. Oh, that one, the one come back cross. Yeah. That the one come back cross. I hold that wire that, you know. Yeah, I lock him up back. Lock up back, need to. So, guys, big fish lick out that side there, chop. That means you have a whole heap of angel in there, you know. Whole heap of fish in there, chop, guys. But, and bad fish lick out the side of the chop. Take out the fish them out of it. Big ol' a shark are sitting there that in our congre now. Guys, we'll move on to the next trap, you know. And today guys, we actually have a real work yet then trap here. So, you know, a different spot. We're going to take them from out in the deep water and carry them back to some shallow water areas. So that's what we're doing today. Yeah, so that's how we move them. We'll keep them just like that. Yeah, so we're gonna move on to the next one now, guys. So stay tuned. But no, guys. Right there. Yeah. Yeah, I feel it. Hold on, hold on. I make it itch good. Yeah. That is it. Man, the two big snapper in that door. And Angel. See him where? Yeah, see big snapper there. He got all that sour sap fish. Guys, remember, we're telling us that we are real located now. So that is it. Let go back then, let go baby, yeah. Before then die. Now guys, remember, wow, grandkids them, you know a lobster. So we are let them go back. Let go back a small one them. Yeah, clean your one. Hold on, this here. Yeah, get rid of him. Yeah. Yeah, guys. Eh? Alright, so. Generally, I have somebody with a monkey that one, eh? So, we're not going to chew him with. Alright, so it's a sour sap fish. I'm pretty. It's a chop there again. Who that? Who ya? Okay. One big jack, you know?
Oh boy!
And big jack. Big jack dead in the pot, guys. Take time, ease him up a little bit. Let me see how me get him out, you know? Ja. Alright, now pull it. Right, that's all. I can get him out. I can get him out for him. I can get him out for him over there. Alright, ease up a little bit more. Yeah. Go on over there. Sit down on the side, Marco. Yeah. Come up a little bit more. Come on. Come. Go come up. See, man. Hold it back, man. Come up.
Okay,
yeah. Up. Come up now. Up there. Anything get there? Go down now. Not try it down now. Alright, come now. Go up. Go shield. Water. Smell that. Some of my tragedy. Yeah, we're seeing her again. Now they caught her there. Funnel the one fixed back and that one I think. I am the funnel them, so you know. I try to fight and I lick them out. Yeah, so guys, we are gonna move on now and relocate them trapper and pull up some more. So I'm gonna stay tuned and watch what I go on. Drive on down here, call the engine. We are getting all eyes on the boat on a a little stiff right out there. Tommy, Tommy. Come with the next one. Flick off, fling over. Let the pan still. Wait till it stiff up. Over there. That is it. Yeah guys, so I'll move on now to some more traps. We don't plan to pull up 6 traps guys, but look like we're gonna pull up some more. As I said before, not gonna go and arrest a trap them. One of them cut out, the wire bust out and the fish then escape. And the other one was big. A big jackfish. And get my shot, I'm dead in a trap. So you don't know. I'll pull up some more trap and see if we can find food. Come on, bless up on yourself. Out here on the journey, see me. Right, nice struggles. I can hit that already, you know. I feel it. Yeah man, it's already. The prong then different panic creeper now, you know. The wire clean, that means they're full enough. It was full of lobster. It's not full, but better, I know. Yeah man, that is it man. Ready? de fora. Ó, o varelão. Somebody has a courier, you know. Somebody has a courier. Watch them out big now. Watch them as well up. Jaffa. Run pan the rope. Run pan the rope, come now where part then. This is like a whole of lobster tonight, man. He's on face. I'm not no lobster pot today, no. So the next lobster pot them up there, so they must full. Some fish me want and a lobster where I get. Oh, we have to give thanks. How could I get nothing? look at that paper. I look about that little one, I can't want our grandkids there, no lobster. Go! Freedom! There's freedom there again. Freedom! Lazy man. What then there? I must this one a full. Want some snapper man, one of them. Where's snapper then there? Give thanks and praise to you. Thank you. back in a beautiful old Arbor Bay. Yeah man, that is it. Out here without fear again. Over there. Malcolm, I'll get that Might as well me do back with Polo do. Might as well me game back in style with Polo do. For Polo game. Wow, so what's up? Push on now, out now. How you know if sitting can bite if you not push on now, out? Yeah, pump here.
Here, boy, that.
Oko. Yeah guys, so this is it, you know.
Oh,
yeah man. So what's up, fish out? A puff up there. Am I a real puffer fish? That's it. Yo, I'm puff telling can't puff no more to blouse and skirt, that's it. That's it man. Yerema let out.
Yeah.
You
want
me to tell her down deep? Yeah, man. Street, that's one. Thanks again for watching. And please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Come on, bless up on yourself every time. Out here without fear. Rough. So tired guys, so you know, we'll go end the video now, and you know, blessings to everyone.